The Search History feature keeps track of your searches performed during a session in EBSCO interfaces. In this tutorial, we will look at how to use search history, including editing a previously executed search, saving a search, and editing an existing saved search. Your search history from the current session is available by clicking the Search History link below the search box. From here, you can print your search history, retrieve your previous searches, retrieve alerts, and save searches and alerts. You can also combine searches and add them to the search box by marking the checkboxes next to the searches you would like to run and clicking one of the Search With buttons. Under Actions, you can view the results for each line of your search history by clicking View Results, and view the details of your searches by clicking the View Details links. Click an Edit link to modify a line of your search history. From the Edit Search window, modify or add your search terms in the search box and apply or remove any desired limiters or expanders. If your search includes other searches from your search history, you can view them by clicking the View Dependent Searches link. Click the Save button when you're finished. You can save searches to your personal My EBSCO folder by clicking on the Save Searches Alerts link after you have conducted a search. To save only specific searches, check the boxes of the searches you would like to save, and then click the Save Searches link. If you are not logged into your My EBSCO folder, you will be prompted to log in. Fill in the fields and choose the radio button in front of the permanent or temporary saved search option, and then click the Save button. Your search criteria will remain in your personalized My EBSCO folder until you delete it. You may also choose to edit your searches after they have been saved to your My EBSCO folder by clicking the Edit Saved Search link. Click Edit for the line of your search you would like to edit and make your adjustments on the Edit Search window. Click the Help link to view the complete online help system.